The record for the farthest distance that humans have traveled goes to the all-American crew of the famous Apollo 13 mission, who were 400,171 kilometers away from Earth on April 14, 1970. Apollo 13 was the third manned mission intended to land on the moon, and only the seventh space mission of the American Apollo space program. James Arthur Lovell, popularly called Jim Lovell, was the commander of the Apollo 13 mission. Jack Swigert was a mechanical and aerospace engineer who had also served as a United States Air Force pilot. Fred Wallace Heiss, another American fighter pilot with the U.S. Marine Corps, was the final part of the Apollo 13 trio. The original mission of Apollo 13 was to land on the lunar surface and explore the Framauro Formation. However, this primary objective was scrubbed after it sustained an explosion in the oxygen tank of the service module, which in turn crippled the command module. Limited power, a shortage of potable water, and a loss of cabin heat were just some of the glaring problems that prevented the crew from landing on the lunar surface. In order to bring the trio back to Earth safely, a team of scientists directed the astronauts to use the moon's gravity as a slingshot to return to Earth. To achieve this, the shuttle passed over the dark side of the moon at an altitude of 254 kilometers from the lunar surface, the farthest that humans have ever traversed into the vast expanse of the universe. Now, if you want to get technical about humanity's presence in space, a spacecraft called New Horizon carried the ashes of Clyde William Tombaugh, the man who discovered Pluto, to Pluto itself. Before his death in 1997, Tombaugh expressed the wish to have his ashes launched into space after his death. Honoring this wish, NASA attached his ashes to the probe of the New Horizon spacecraft, which was launched in 2006. In 2015, New Horizons reached Pluto, but now the spacecraft is heading towards the Kuiper Belt, making Tombaugh the human whose remnants have voyaged farthest in the profound emptiness of space. And finally, what's the most distant man-made object moving through our inestimable universe? That would be Voyager 1, a space probe launched by NASA in September of 1977. Even 40 years after its launch, scientists are still able to communicate with it, albeit at a sluggish pace. It presently takes more than 20 hours for a signal to travel through space and reach Earth from this legendary probe. Voyager 1 has covered over 13 billion miles so far and is cruising at more than 38,000 miles per hour. Voyager 1 has moved out of our solar system into interstellar space and is now liberated from the influence of our sun. Voyager 1 is a nuclear-powered spacecraft, and its electrical power is deteriorating with each passing day. To make sure that we can continue communicating for even longer, only 4 of its 11 scientific instruments remain active, providing data on solar wind, magnetic and electric fields, and cosmic rays. In a few years, we will likely lose all contact with this resilient space probe. So, although unmanned space probes like Voyager 1 or New Horizons have traversed several billion miles in space, a living human hasn't successfully reached anywhere beyond the moon. If and when we reach Mars, we'll finally break that 5-decade record held by the legendary Apollo 13 crew.